So happy Sunday. Hey, what's up? I'm about to edit the vlog that's gonna go up today. The snow has begun outside. It is 12:19 Sunday. Oh my god, I'm so over this freaking weather. All right, pops, say we are over it. We are ready for the spring. Yes, I love you too. About to save the vlog. I just started season 3 of House of Cards. Yeah, Sandy's under the blanket.
Been a while. So you're saying that, Sandy? Oh, drop the syrup. We're
old pals. You wanna go out there in the snow?
I'm going to apologize.
You wanna go out in the snow? You wanna go out there in the snow?
You trust me?
Yeah, you poops. Son of a bitch. Wanna go? Go, go out there. Go. You wanna go? Go. Go outside. Go. Let's go. Wanna go? Go.
Who was that? Nothing.
If you go to Trader Joe's, you need to try this. Ooh, Charlie. All you do is pop some holes up in this bad boy, put it in the microwave.
No.
What's going on, y'all? It's Monday. We made it. Push some snow. I'm so over winter. Oh God, I'm pooped. I'm on my way into work. Why does this car look like it's coming over here? Like, I had to make a path around the house. It's like a sheet of ice. And they said more snow is coming tomorrow. I'm so over it. Stay in your lane, dipshit. Yeah, it's like, she not even... Oh, some women drivers just make us look so bad. Cause she look at all the time, she look like she coming over into my lane. I guess I'm supposed to hint that and let her go. No, bitch. Indicate. 8:37. I should reach work on time. Oh, garbage truck. Hell to the nah. Hell nah. Turning off my regular route. I'm not getting stuck behind nobody's garbage truck. It's like, this is so nasty. All this freaking black snow. This is gross. Look at this car, how it parked. He said, shit, I'm getting a parking spot. Yo, it's crazy. Oh, God. Breakfast. 20 minutes in traffic. Hey, what's up, guy? Is there any way to check if the check you sent out has been cashed? You could use my last name. All right, that's fine. Thank you, and you stay warm, be safe. All right, bye-bye. Trying something new. I'm going to broil the shrimp. Like y'all see me broil salmon, I'm gonna broil the shrimp. And shrimp, wherever you cook it, don't take long to cook. So I've been looking at different recipes. Not recipes of what to put on the shrimp, but like how long I should keep it in. So I'm doing that with spinach. Spinach cooks like like before you turn around, it is done. But I'm gonna do the spinach first. I'm gonna preheat the broiler, you know, before I start anything, preheat it. Then when it gets down to when it's, I'm put it on 10 minutes. Cause the uncooked shrimp, you know, the shrimp will burn up. preheat it 10 minutes. I'm gonna start it. Then when it reaches the 5 mark, then I'm gonna put the shrimp in there. Dudes, why y'all driving like poops? Oh my Lord. Let me find out they got a gay couple on Walking Dead. How you doing? I was like, we everywhere. Shit. So I'm all caught up with Walking Dead. I don't know. That place just seems too good to be true. So I'm waiting to see the next episode. I don't know. It's just weird. My thing is like, it's just how did they, you know, it's like, how did they survive all of this? Like nothing ever happened. I don't know. It's just too weird.
Scratch on if you have a shot at this office. Yes, I do. And so does the leadership. You're in over your head, Heather, no matter what Birch and Womack are telling you.
Why should it concern you, Mr. President? You've announced that you're not running.
Is this personal for you?
Don't flatter yourself.
You got Walker, but you couldn't get me.
I don't have to run to make sure you leave office. You couldn't win anyway. I'm running because I know I'd make a good president.
Oh, you might very well make a good president. But right now, you're being delusional.
When Birch approached me, I wasn't sure. I was tempted, but I knew it was a long shot. And when you offered the nomination, I was overwhelmed.
Even those laws require interpretation. There are two laws you have to remember above all else. He tells us
he's making music. So every beat that you hear, you know, aside from the music you hear in the car. Yeah, I'm starting to get bad at that again. I gotta start turning on the music. But all the instrumentals that you hear in this vlog is what I'm making right now while I'm making this vlog. It's, what time is it? 9:30? I was watching Hawaii 5-0, but I gotta pay attention, so I just turned off Netflix and just have it on Law & Order. SVU. Special Victims. Yeah, I used to say SUV. SVU, Special Victims Unit. Hey. Crack-a-lackin'. Hi, Papa. Hey. Hey, Papa. Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday, Papa. Just chilling? Chilling, listening to the news in your eye. Stop. Let me see your eye. Thank you. Eye boogers. Eye boogers. What's up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. Yeah, it's snowing. I gotta go outside and do this shit. Where is the thing? Front defogger thing. I hate this shit. Saw 50 Shades of Grey. Oh my God, I never laughed so much in my life. That shit was funny. My friend who read the book said the book was much better. More detail, of course. But I can't stop laughing. That dude is just having me laughing. I want to bite that lip. I don't do relationships. I fuck hard. Really? It was just corny. It's cornball. To me, honestly, I felt like she was more in control. Yeah. But anyhow, 2 hours. I think that movie could have been shorter. You didn't need 2 hours to tell that story.